Hello, good morning, friends. I am Dr. Narayana, homeopathist, magnetotherapist, and author. My four books are published in Kannada, and one is published in Hindi, and another book is being translated to English. Okay. To some extent, I am a national level author. Now, I am going to speak about urinary tract infection. UTI early cure. Title is UTI early cure. Uska bare mein know about that. Now let us see what are the reason for UTI. Actually, reason for UTI is E. coli like bacterial infection in urinary tract organs. Okay. Kidney stone formation is also one of the reasons for UTI. And we see in some people the swelling of urinary bladder, which is called cystitis. Okay, it is also cured by causticum, homeopathy, medicine. Causticum will cure the cystitis, means the swelling of bladder. Okay. Now, what are the symptoms? Now, let us see the symptoms. While urination, somebody may experience burning sensation. Okay. Burning sensation is one of the reason or one of the symptom of urine infection. Other symptom is pain during urination. Pain. It may be such a pain that patient cannot tolerate it. So, chronic pain during urination is another symptom. And we see some patients have to go to urination frequently. Frequently means once in 5 minutes or once in 10 minutes or once in half an hour, like that. So frequent urination is the another reason. And droppy urine, drop urine. See, during urination, uncontrollable. It cannot be controlled by him. So, drop urination is another symptom. And discharge of blood during urination is the another reason. Discharge of blood during urination is the another symptom. Spermatoria is the another reason for urinary tract diseases. Means semen is discharged along with urine, and such urine has the color, such urine has white color, or it may be milky. So if such urination is going on, that is called spermatoria. For that, treatment is different to the spermatoria. Now let us see what spermatoria means. Semen, discharge of semen with urine. So now let us see color of the urine. Somebody's color of urine may be brown or red. So, and during urination, to some people, It is very painful and they have burning sensation which they cannot tolerate. Okay. So this is chronic UTI or urinary tract of infection. Okay. Such UTI patients have pain at the lower abdomen and in the back also, lumbago, we can say back pain. So those people are having pain in lower abdomen and backache, they may be having backache also. And in few cases we see the smell of the urine is very bad, very dirty, which we cannot tolerate. So this is also another symptom of UTI or urinary tract infection. Now let us see how to cure it. My dear friends, now let us see how to cure it. If there is burning sensation while urination, we have to give them cantharis and arsenicum. Cantharis and arsenicum. If blood is discharged while urination, we have to give phosphorus and terebinthina for the while urination, if a patient has blood discharge, then we have to give phosphorus and terebinthina. And if urine has dirty smell, intolerable smell, then we have to give nitric acid and benzoic acid. Okay. If pus is being discharged, during urination, we have to give pulsatilla. If there is lot of pain during urination, intolerable pain in urination, then we have to give cannabis. Homeopathic medicine, cannabis we have to give. If kidney stone is the reason for UTI, then we have to give sarsaparilla, berberis and lycopodium. At the same time, we have to give him a magnetic belt to tie upon the back at kidney. Means we have to tie such a belt which contains 4 high power magnets in one side and 4 high power magnets on the other side, so that it will throw magnetic wave upon the kidney and it dissolves the kidney stone. So that is already told in my previous video, so I need not explain it once again. I feel for curing UTI, in fact, we don't need 10 or 15 days, okay? So long duration is not at all required, okay? We don't need 10 or 15 days. We can cure it within 1 or 2 days by giving high potency medicines, okay? But as a precautionary measure, that UTI should not repeat once again in their life, we have to give treatment for about 2 months. Okay, but it will be cured in 1 or 2 days, no doubt it will be cured.
I have already cured. So we have to give hypotensive homeo medicines. So I thank you all for watching my video. My WhatsApp number is +91 934 225 080. Okay, so I feel happy to put an end to my speech. So please contact me for the medicine purpose or for consultation. I will give you original German manufactured medicine. I will send it by registered parcel. So please contact me for any disease, not only UTI, any disease, maybe asthma, maybe sinus, headache, okay, maybe kidney fail, maybe hypertension, migraine headache, or any chronic disease, you may kindly contact me and I will give perfect treatment so that it will be cured 100% or it will be completely cured. Okay? So, I thank you once again.